And now Kayla Hoffman. Her final routine.
Gosh,
as a member of the
beautiful.
Alabama Crimson Tide.
So we've been mentioning that little pesky full turnout competition all weekend, really. It's caused so many problems for so many gymnasts, and she just did it, kicked out with her leg and held it, and that's how it's supposed to be done. You can really just see such a presence about her today. She is just really soaking all this in. It. She's feeling good. So far, everything has been nailed.
Wow.
Well,
there are some
tears. We might have.